अरे सोनिया जी, ही लेफ्ट, शी लेफ्ट हो।
नहीं शमनी जी, मैं हूँ एक्चुअली. समहाउ मेरा वीडियो ना ऑन नहीं हो रहा है. व्हाट आई विल डू इज, मैं एक बार लॉग ऑफ करके फिर से लॉग इन करती हूँ. ठीक है.
ओके ठीक है। All of you join your hands. We'll start the class. Om Rim Namo Arihantam. Om Rim Namo Siddhanam. Om Rim Namo Ayariyanam. Om Rim Namo Uvanchayanam. Om Rim Namo Loi Sambhasamunam. एसु पंच नमोकारो संवे पावे पणासनो मंगलानं च संवे सिंह परमं हवै मंगलं परमं हवै मंगलं. ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयिंग द कैंप? गुड.
यस यस.
गुड. सो व्हाट यू डिड फ्रॉम द मॉर्निंग?
Yoga.
Yoga. And more?
2, 3.
Magic 1, 2, 3.
Magic 1, 2, 3. And?
Learned about Bhagwan.
Good, good. Okay, Sonia ji is joining. Do you all of you like to drawings, art and everything? Do you want to learn new art?
Yes.
So she will teach you today the new art. So just a minute, she is waiting for you. We can wait for her. Yes, she connected. So Sonia ji is a very good Gyanshala teacher. She teaches here. And she teaches to the kids, like you all the kids. And today she will teach you some art and crafts and some fun things. So now I will tell Sonia ji to continue the class.
वंदामी शमनी जी, there is some issue with the camera, okay? तो मैं फोन से लॉग इन कर लेती हूँ, ठीक है? क्योंकि वो भी नहीं चल रहा है, तो मैं क्विकली फोन से लॉग इन कर. मैं लैपटॉप ले आती हूँ शमनी जी, एक सेकेंड, मैं फिर से ज्वाइन करती हूँ. ठीक है, सॉरी शमनी जी. सॉरी किड्स, आई विल ज्वाइन बैक. ओके.
सो हम ऑफ यू नो नो द नेम्स ऑफ भगवान. हु नोस द नेम्स ऑफ 24 भगवान? एवरीवन. वाओ, गुड. सो हु इज गोइंग टू से? यू, अद्विका. ओके अद्विका, यू कैन.
ऋषभनाथ, अजीतनाथ, शंभोनाथ, अभ्यंगम स्वामी, सुमितिनाथ, ब्रह्मप्रभु, सुपार्श्वनाथ, चंद्रप्रभु, पुष्पदन, शीतलनाथ, श्रेयंसना, बाष्पुत स्वामी, विमलनाथ, अनंतनाथ, धर्मनाथ, शांतिनाथ, कुंतुनाथ, अरनाथ, मल्लीनाथ, मुनिसव्रत, नमीनाथ, नेमीनाथ, पार्श्वनाथ, माव्य स्वामी.
वेरी गुड. ऑल ऑफ यू नो नौकान मंत्र? So okay, one game we will play for Naukan Mantra. What you have to do, I will see that 30 seconds will give to you, and in 30 seconds, how? Okay, Sonia ji join. After Sonia ji we can continue this one. Okay, Sonia ji, you can continue.
So I'll take your session. Okay, this is not a Jainism session or not a Gyanshala session. I don't know if you guys joined Gyanshala. But then what we will do is we'll try to play some game, do some activities, do some scavenger hunt. Is that okay? Is that a good idea?
Yes. Yeah? Can you pin Sonia ji?
Sorry, can you?
Now you have pinned.
Okay. You guys can see me, right? All of you? Yes? Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's see. I can see everybody. How about we give a round of introduction, right? So I'll start. Okay, and then Daksh is also joining us. He is here in New Jersey with me, and he also wants to join in. So he'll also join in with you guys. Okay, So I'll start with myself and then I'll give it over to Daksh, okay? So he can introduce and then we can go one by one, okay? You have to tell your name, you'll tell your grade, and you can tell your maybe hobby, okay? Okay, so I'll start. I am Sonia and I don't go to schools anymore. I work and my favorite hobby is to do cooking, okay? Let's give to Daksh, okay?
Okay, my name is Daksh. And then what comes?
Your grade?
My grade is 4.
Pre-K 4.
And then my favorite hobby is painting.
Okay, great. So maybe what we can do?
Painting.
Yes, and what we can do is we can even add our age, okay? So I am 35 years old, okay? I am very old. Okay, so let's start with, I'll start with the way it appears on my screen, okay? I'll go with Advika. You mute yourself again, bacha.
I am Advika. My grade is first grade. I am 6 years old. My favorite thing is to paint.
Wow, awesome. Let's go to Athiya. If I pronounce your name incorrect, tell me, okay?
Okay. My name is Athiya. I am 7 years old. My grade is second grade. And I like to do drawing, painting, and like.
Perfect. Okay. Let's move on to Samkit.
I have a question.
Sure, Samkit, go ahead.
We have to say painting or we can say different.
You can say anything, whatever you like, right? We don't have any preferences, right? Your hobby, whatever you like. Eat watching TV, right? I'm okay with that.
Okay. My name is Samkit. I'm 7 years old. I'm in second grade. My hobby is to playing with Legos.
Wow, that's awesome. Okay, let's move on. Where is my mouse? Okay, perfect. Arna Jain.
My name is Arna. I am 6 years old. I'm in first grade and my hobbies are like to do bike and swimming.
Wow, beautiful. Very nice. Let's go to Sanvi. Sanvi, I cannot see you.
I am Sanvi. Then I'm 3 years old. I like dancing. I like dancing.
Playing at the
park.
I'm 3 years old.
I'm 3 years old.
आप कौन से स्कूल में जाते हो बोलो? I go to
preschool.
Okay, awesome. Sanvi, do you want to sit down and listen to everyone, all of your friends? Would that be a good idea?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Very nice. Let's go to Tashvi. Hi, Tashvi. Does everyone know how to mute and unmute yourself, or do you guys don't know?
I don't know.
Okay. I want you guys to be all independent, right? Not with parents, okay? And we'll have fun in the class, so we don't need parents anymore, right? We have your teacher and we'll have fun, okay? You can ask your parents to leave only if you know how to mute, unmute yourself, okay? If you need them, keep them with you, okay?
I am very often using unmute and unmute.
Okay, whoever are using and comfortable, it's okay. Let the parents go and you guys can enjoy with me, okay? For 1 hour. Let's go to Tashvi. Tashvi, you want to introduce yourself?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Okay. My name is Tashvi. And I go to Preeti.
How old are you?
I'm 4 years old and I have to draw in Hindi.
You are 4 years old?
Yes.
Wow, you speak so well. I'm so impressed. Very nice, Tashvi.
Let's go to Veer Pandit.
My name is Veer Pandit. I'm 6 years old, and I go to TMA, and my favorite thing is like biking.
Wow, nice. You guys all are in Florida, right? Thumbs up if you are in Florida. Okay, thumbs down for me. I'm not in Florida. I'm here stuck in winter. I am in New Jersey. Okay, let's move on to Anay. Hi, Anay.
My name is Anay. I'm 6 and I'm in first grade. My favorite hobby is playing with Legos and watching TV.
Wow, I love that thing, playing, watching TV, right, all day long. Let's go to Avya. Hi, Avya.
My name is Avya. I'm 6 years old. My grade is 1 and my hobby is drawing.
Wow, we have so many painters in our world. Very nice. So we'll see. We'll try to do some painting also, okay, today. Let's go to Ananya and Khushbu, is it? Is it Ananya and Khushbu? Because I just see Khushi. Okay, I see her now.
It's Anaya and Khushi.
Okay, Anaya and Khushi. Hi, Anaya and Khushi. You want to introduce?
Yes, my name is Anaya. I'm 1 year and my favorite hobby is painting and making things.
Wow, very nice.
And my favorite topic is coloring.
Okay, how about Khushi?
That was my other favorite hobby is reading.
Wow, very nice. And Khushi, how old are you?
4.
4? Okay. Let's go to Atisha. Hi, Atisha.
My name is Atisha. I'm 7 years old and my hobby is jumping on the trampoline, playing with my sister, and that's all.
Wow, very nice hobby. Something different, jumping on trampoline. Very good. Let's go to Avya, and I think it's Nathri. Nathri, or what does it say? Netherlands? Who is in Netherlands? Hi, Avya. You want to introduce yourself?
I already said it.
Okay. Go ahead. Oh, you already said it? Okay, I think my board is not refreshing. So let's see. Whom did I miss? Did I miss anyone? They can unmute yourself and speak if I missed anyone.
Yes, you did. This.
No, we already introduced Samkit. Samkit, you want to turn on your video?
No, this.
No, he is not a kid. Okay. You want to turn on your video, everyone, guys? Okay. Perfect. Okay. You want to introduce Ankit as well? Okay. Can we introduce Ankit ji, please? You are mute, Ankit ji.
I'm Ankit. I'm in Orlando, Florida. And I am 38 years old. And I love to play tennis and cricket.
Wow. Wow. We have players. We have painters. I hope we don't have singers in our world. Do we have? Anybody loves singing over here? Yes, I see Advika, I see Tashvi.
I do.
I see Avya. I see Anay. Did I miss anyone for the introduction? We have Atisha. Everybody loves singing. Very nice. Okay, so what we will do is we'll start with something interesting. I hope you all will like it. Okay, so what we will do is we'll start with a small scavenger hunt because I want you guys to bring something as well. So it's part of scavenger hunt, okay? So what I need from you guys, 1, crayons. Okay, sit and listen to it, okay? Crayons, we need a white paper, If you have a marker, bring a marker. If you have a pencil, bring a pencil as well. And I also want you to bring your favorite toy. Okay, let's see how is your memory, okay?
Ma'am.
But you also have to do it.
Ma'am.
Yes?
Can you say the materials again?
Sure.
I didn't hear you.
Sure, I'll say that again. I need crayons, markers, pencil, white paper or a plain paper or any notebook you have, that's fine too. A piece of paper where you can write anything. Your favorite toy.
Miss Sonia.
Five things, yes.
Can we have like colored paper too? Because I ran out of white sheets.
Yes, yes. Any paper. I want a piece of paper. That should be fine. But big enough where you can draw something, you can write something. Okay? Go ahead. Get it, Daksh.
Okay. I have a question.
No, go ahead.
Do we have to bring one crayon or marker?
You can bring, if you have more markers, bring more markers, which will help you coloring.
Do we have to bring both?
Yes, if you have four, bring both.
Okay. I have both.
Okay, perfect.
We can use this also, right?
Yes. Okay, and bring your favorite toy.
Okay.
Okay, everyone has everything which I asked for? Okay, not yet. Anaya and Khushi are still figuring it out. We'll give them time, no worries.
Okay. Mama, 1 minute.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Now, who all don't like drawing? Can they raise their hand or give me a thumbs up? They don't like drawing. Okay, I see everyone here likes drawing. Very good. Okay, everybody likes drawing. That's awesome. Advika, you don't like drawing?
I like drawing.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. So good. That's good. We'll start with some drawing so that you guys... try to create something, right? Let's try to bring some creativity out, okay? So did everyone get everything? Let's see. Did everyone win scavenger hunt or not yet? Okay. Yay, somebody got a cuddly toy. I see that. Yay, very nice. All the girls have soft toys with them and all the boys have cars with them. That's super cool. Okay. So now can you all show me your toys on the screen, please? And everybody can see your toys. Okay. Let's see. So Athiya has a Barbie doll. And what does Samkit have? What's your favorite toy, Samkit? Okay. He's still figuring out. I see Advika has a Elsa, right? She's Elsa, right? Okay. And then I see Tashvi has a piggy toy or an elephant, a soft toy with her, right? Tashvi, what's her name? What's her or his name? Do you have a name for the toy? You want to unmute, Bacha? Do you want to unmute yourself and say that to us? Can you try? Let me see if I, yeah. Okay. Go ahead, Tashvi.
Her name is Bunny.
Bunny. Okay. Hi to the bunny. Okay. Let's go to Anay. Anay, I see you have a Lego with you, is it?
No, it's a Transformers. We can transform into a car.
Wow. Super cool, huh? Very nice.
Yeah, I got it when I was in London.
Very good. Very good job. How about Anya and Ananya and Khushi? Let me unmute you. Oh, I cannot. Can you try? Okay.
It's Anaya.
Anaya. Sorry, Anaya.
And this is my
my teddy bear.
Hi, teddy. And
so she's toy is inside her backpack. It's like here, but then I have to zip it and go.
Okay, very good, very nice. And I see Avya has a cute little doggy in her hand. A Dalmatian, right?
Her name is Neela.
Neela, wow. And Arna has a very cute ducky in her hand. Very nice, very good job. And how about Sanvi? I see she has a unicorn. Wow. How about Atisha?
Unicorn.
Yes. Magical animal, right?
I got a doctor, sir, because when I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
Wow. That's super nice. Super cool. I love doctors.
Or a soldier. Yeah.
And how about Ariana? And they joined just now, looks like, right? You want to introduce yourself, kids?
Yeah. I'm Ariana.
And I'm Priyan.
And how old are you? My
favorite hobby is drawing.
My favorite hobby is swimming.
Wow, very nice. And how old are you both?
I am 5.
And I'm 7.
Wow, okay, awesome. So we have all age group with us today, right from 4 years to 7 years old. Okay, so let's do something. Okay, now you guys have a piece of paper, you guys have your crayons, right? What I want you guys to do, whichever toy you selected, can you try to draw that toy and try to color it? Is that a good idea? Thumbs up. Okay.
Mine has a symbol. Can I draw the symbol of it?
Let's see what Daksh got. We didn't see what Daksh got. Daksh, what's your favorite toy?
This one.
Go ahead. Show it to everyone. So Daksh has a car. Okay. So everybody, I'll give you 5 minutes. Okay. Or should I increase the time? 5 minutes. Is it enough for everyone? Okay. No. Okay. We'll give time if we need one. Okay. Let's start with 5 minutes. Okay. We'll start with 5 minutes, start drawing something and show me.
Someone needs more time?
Yeah, we will give more time, okay?
Okay, so first draw a triangle.
Yes, you have a question, Anay?
My toy has a symbol on it and I want to draw the symbol of it.
Sure, anything, whatever you like drawing, draw that. If you don't want to draw your toy, draw something which you like, okay, from your heart. Okay, try to draw what you like. Okay, I want to see what do you like when I say you up random, can you draw something for me so you can just show me what you like. Okay, so let me prepare the other games by then, okay? And whoever is done right, they can unmute themselves and then tell me, okay, that I'm done. I want to show my painting, okay? No, we will not show the painting. Once everyone is done, we'll show the paintings to everyone, okay?
I have a question.
Sorry, who is that? Ma. Yes, Tashvi, you want to say something?
Yes.
Wait, beta.
You know, I didn't know what to draw.
You, okay. What you can do? Do you know how to write ABC?
Yes.
Okay, can you write that for me?
Okay.
And then what you do is use different colors to write A, a different color to write B. Whichever letters you know, you can write, okay?
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Thanks, Tashvi.
Mom, actually, I'm done.
You have to color it also, okay? Not just drawing. Make sure you guys color it also, okay?
Okay.
Make it as pretty as you can.
Mama, I need black. And
I need to make in teacher's shade.
Black and orange. I just have to follow it. So first I need orange.
Yes, Anay, you had a question.
So inside my drawing, the eyes, they're supposed to be white. Because do you see the symbol of it?
Okay. Yeah, if it is white, you can keep it blank. Okay.
So that's why.
Yeah, if it is white, you have to keep it white, right? Like if it's a white paper, then yes. But if it's a colorful paper, then you have to color it white. Okay. Okay, so let me start preparing for another game also for you guys.
That looks good. And okay. Now I can put some more on. I think it's funny. And then I need some tan. Some silver. Oh, I need to do this.
I'm done drawing.
Okay, perfect. Let's hold it for everyone else to finish it also. And then we can show it to everyone, okay?
Okay.
Do you want to draw something else by then? Until everybody is done, you want to draw something else?
Okay.
Sure. Thank you.
Okay. I need now some blue.
Fiancé!
Oh, very nice. You want to color it?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, color it.
Oh my
Super.
God, I draw it.
Okay, keep it with you. We will show it to everyone, okay?
Can I draw something else?
Sure, go ahead. Draw an apple. Draw your favorite fruit. If you have finished.
I'm done.
Right? Draw your favorite fruit, something, right? So that we'll, and everybody else, right? Try to do it quickly so we can move on to the next game, right? We all want to play some more.
I'm done.
Okay, you want to draw something else?
No.
Why? Try it.
I just got fine, but okay.
Try it. Okay, let's see. I want to bring up the game which I was looking for.
Now I need some red.
Okay.
I just finished drawing.
Wow, very beautiful. So quickly color it, okay? So let's see. It's 3:00 now. Let's try to wrap it up by 3:03. Quickly color it, okay? We don't want to give so much of time, right? We'll not be able to play other games then. Yes,
team.
Very nice. Good job, guys.
I can draw even more fruit.
Yes.
Okay. Just coloring this. Now I need my green.
I'm done.
Done? Okay, sure. Okay, cool. Let's give other chance, okay? Others also chance. I will. Okay, now.
I'm also done.
Very nice. Okay, let's start showing up whoever are done. Okay, let's start with Avya. Okay, let me try to recognize it. Okay, what you guys have drawn. I think Avya drawed a penguin. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Let's go. Who else? Anay, you want to show that? What you draw?
Mama,
I forgot to color it.
Okay, go ahead. Color it. No worries. Color it.
No,
let's go to who else is done? That's your done?
Oh yes.
Okay, you wanna show to everyone? Okay. Okay, wow. I think it's a unicorn. Am I right?
Yeah.
Very good job. Super.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go to Aryana and
I was ready.
You are ready? Good. Let's go to Anay. Anay, you want to show your painting to everyone?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Okay. I don't know what that is. Is it a mushroom?
This is the Transformers signal, and this is a box which is showing. It's lighting up, and it's showing this guy there was some white space, but the white was darkness, and he couldn't jump inside it because he couldn't get out, and there was a sign, but it disappeared.
Okay, very good job, Anay. Very nice. Who else is ready? Who else is ready? Let's see.
I am.
Okay, go ahead. You want to show it? Arna. Okay, I don't see you on the full screen. Can you speak something, Arna, so you show up on the bigger screen? Say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
Okay, yes. Now I can see you. Can you bring it a bit up? Wow, you draw a very nice heart. And I see it's a snowman?
It's a duck.
Oh, it's a duck. Yeah, you got a duck. Very pretty. Very beautiful. I love it.
I'm done.
Okay, you want to show it? What did you draw? I see it's a house. I see.
I got my background.
Wow, very nice. Very beautiful. I love it. Okay, when you have some time, color it. Okay, it's a very beautiful drawing. I love it.
Yeah, but can I color it later?
Yes, color it later. Yes, very, very nice. Who else is ready? How about Sanvi? Sanvi, are you ready? Oh, Sanvi already showed. Yeah, Sanvi already. How about Tashvi? Tashvi, are you ready? Not yet? Okay. We have 3 or 4 guys. Let's wrap it up, okay? You guys can show whatever you did till now. How about that? Okay, Athiya, you want to unmute yourself and show it and say hello first so that we can see you in the big screen?
So, hello.
Wow, I love it.
I'm Barbie. Yeah. And I'm kind of finishing it. I'm almost done.
Very beautiful. Very nice. Okay, you guys can color it later, okay? Keep that drawing with you and you guys can color it later. How about... Okay, Anaya and Khushi, you want to unmute and say something so that you guys come on the big screen?
Okay. I haven't finished my... Hello.
Yes. Show. Let's Anaya go first, okay? Then we come to you both. Aryana and Priyan. Can you mute? Let's go one by one, guys, okay?
Hello.
Yes. Go ahead, show your painting.
I didn't finish coloring it, but I'll do my teddy.
It's a cute little pink teddy bear. I can guess that. How about Khushi? What did she make?
She's drawing her ABCD. She doesn't know how to draw.
Yeah, that's fine. Very good job. Very nice. Beautiful. Okay, how about the next one? We want to go Priyan and Aryana. Sorry. Wow, what did you make? I see that you have a turtle and an orange.
Yeah,
very nice, super. How about you?
I drew a donut and a cupcake.
Wow.
And I also tried to draw mango and ice cream.
Very good job, very, very nice. Okay, who will go next? Let's see. Did we cover everyone or anybody is left out? Yes, Atisha. Yes, Atisha. Okay, Samkit, we'll come to you as well. Let's go to Atisha first.
I didn't have time to draw all of my things, so I only draw 3.
Which is fine, right?
You tried. I couldn't follow them. I draw this one.
Uh-huh. Oh, you chose the doctor set. Yeah, I remember. And you choose them. Oh, perfect. Very nice.
See, look at them.
Okay, I see a stethoscope. Yes, very Mama, nice. Good job. Know. Okay.
I'm gonna color them later because I'm still drawing.
Okay, perfect. Yes, and let's go to Samkit, and then at the end we'll go with Daksh. Okay. How about Samkit? Samkit, you wanna show? You wanna say hi first? So I see you in the bigger screen.
Hi.
Hi, Samkit. Show me. Wow, very nice. It's a remote control car. And I see you have drawn a small Samkit with a yellow t-shirt. And I see you have drawn an apple too. Is it apple or pear?
It's the apple.
Okay, very nice. You want to show the Dugu?
Okay. Mama, you already recognize this. It's
the toy car. Can you guys all see us?
But then it's a bit different. There's no driver in it, but I drawed one.
Yeah, so he drawed this. What else you draw?
It's a car.
And he draw this as well. You guys can see?
Yes.
An
orange apple, the mango, banana, and the strawberry.
Very good job, Daksh. Okay, so now you want to play something else? Okay, let's keep our coloring things on the side. Okay, no more coloring now. No more using crayons, okay?
Okay.
So now, what is the next game? Okay, I'll tell you the rules first. Okay, I'll tell you the rules. And then you can put your toys also on the side, okay? The reason of getting the toy was to make sure you paint that, right? Or draw that. Okay, now, what is the next thing? The next game is 5-second rule, okay? So what we will do is, I'll give you a category, okay? And what you have to do is you have to give me three things with that category, okay? So for example, okay, let's start with Daksh, okay? So Daksh, I tell you, give me three different flavors of ice cream.
Okay.
Quickly, you don't have to look at it.
Mango, chocolate, and strawberry.
Okay, so within 5 seconds, you have to answer that, okay? And then we move on to the next person. So the categories will not be same for each kid, okay? But it can be same as well, okay? I don't have so many categories with me. So, okay, let's start. We will start by, okay, let's see. We will start with one person at a time, okay? So let's start with Aryana and Priyan. Okay. You guys want to unmute and say hello?
Hello.
Okay, perfect. So now you are, okay, so 5-second rules. So this is my timer. You guys can see my hand. That's my timer. And I'll count like this. Okay, within that you have to tell me. So we'll start with Aryana. Aryana, name three months of the year.
January, February, March.
Very good job. Let's go to Priyan. Priyan, can you name me three pizza toppings?
Cheese, pepperoni, and I was gonna say olive.
Okay, that's fine. It's okay. But you have to try to get it into this 5 seconds, okay? Let's move on to Atisha. Atisha, you want to unmute?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay. Name three places to shop.
Walmart, Costco, and CVS.
Very good. Awesome. Let's go to... Yeah, it has to be hard, right? That's the fun. Let's go to Sanvi. Say hi, Sanvi.
Hi.
Okay, perfect. So now you tell me three animals' name.
Lion.
Tiger.
Animal
Tiger.
Name, bolo?
Elephant.
Haan, aur bolo?
Dog.
Haan, aur yeah, bolo? Very good. Yes, I need a few. Very good job, Sanvi. Very nice.
Thank you. Bolo, thank you, auntie.
Thank you, auntie.
Okay, let's go to Athiya.
Isn't for me anything.
No, I want to make sure I give you right name, right?
No, I have tons of names. Like
Okay, so Athiya, your time. And things you spread on a toast.
But peanut butter,
It's out. 5 seconds are done. Okay? No worries, we'll have more chances, okay? Don't worry, okay? It's okay, right? See, that's the game, right? You have to quickly remember and tell me. That's how the game is designed, okay? No worries, we'll play it again one more round, okay? Let's go to Samkit. Hi, Samkit.
Hi.
Okay, Samkit. Three things you wear.
Shirt, pants, and socks.
Pardon, you said me after 5 seconds. Okay. Let's go to Advika. Advika, you want to say hi? And can you mute your phone? Okay. Advika, you want to say hello to me?
Hello.
Okay. Let's see. I don't see you in the bigger screen. So, Advika, for you, I have...
Mama, I'll be back in...
Yes. Three things you see in the sky.
Clouds, birds, and sun.
Very good. Super. Okay. Let's go to Anaya and Khushi. Anaya, Khushi, you want to unmute and say hello?
Hello.
Okay, perfect. So, we go with Anaya first, okay? So, Anaya, can you tell me three things you can wear in summer?
Shorts, underwear, and t-shirt.
Very good. Nice. Okay. Khushi, can you tell me... I'll give a simple one for Khushi, right? Can you tell me three fruit names?
Strawberries and banana.
Okay, you made it. Very nice. Let's go to Avya. Say Avya hi to me.
Hi.
Okay, hi. I see you now. Okay, Avya. Three things that live in the dirt.
Insects. Frogs.
I'm over. That's okay. We'll play again. Okay. One more round we will play. Don't worry. Okay. Did I miss anyone except Daksh? Okay. I missed Atisha. Is it? Did I miss you?
You missed my second turn.
Oh, no. Second turns are still left. Oh, I missed one more girl. Where is our smaller little kiddo, Tashvi? I missed her. Hi. Say hi to me, Tashvi.
Hi. Also, Arna.
Did I miss Arna also? Let's see.
Yes,
let's go to Tashvi first. Hi, Tashvi. Can you say hello to me?
Hello.
Okay, I see you now. Okay, easy one for you. Okay, give me three... okay, let's see. Vegetables.
Tomato, cabbage, and water.
Very nice. Super. Very good job. Okay. Let's see. Who is left? Anybody else? Did I miss? Second chance is left for everyone. Okay.
You missed me.
Okay. What? Okay. Arna. Okay. Yes. Arna. Let's give you a tough one. Okay. Animals you would like as classroom pets.
Fish.
Quickly.
Fish.
Time over. Okay, no worries. We have one more round, okay? Everyone can buckle up. But now you understood how we want to play this game, right? Mama, it should be quick. And you have to remember very quick, okay?
Now it's my turn.
Yes, let's do Daksh's turn. Come here, Daksh. Okay, so for you don't have to look here, Daksh. I'll pick one, okay? Okay, come here and say, things you can fit in under the bed.
A mouse, a bead, and you can fit a...
Time over. Okay. Okay, so let's start, okay? One more time. We'll go one more round with everyone. Let's see who is not super active and we can pick that one. How about Anay? Anay, we never played that game with you. Anay, you want to try it out? Okay, let's go to Anay. Say hi, Anay, to me.
Hi.
Okay. So, Anay, we'll give a tough one to Anay, okay? Anay, give me three sour food, sour foods.
Sour patch.
Uh-huh.
Lemon. And...
Time over.
Oh, man.
That's fine. We'll have one more round, okay? But you have to be quick, okay? Okay, let's go again. We will start.
I'm also sure I'm about to say lemon.
Yes, you can say lemon, exactly. It's very easy, right, when you have time to think, but you don't have time to think and you are like, okay, what to say, right? Okay, let's do one more round and let's start with, again, Aryana and Priyan, okay? We'll start with them. Let's see if I can...
I haven't watched in.
I'm sorry, beta.
I haven't watched in.
Sorry, I didn't get you, beta, Tashvi.
I haven't watched in.
Yes, you have a question? Go ahead, tell me.
I'm not too much pictured yet.
You have not finished your picture?
I finished my picture.
You want to show it? Okay, go ahead, show it to everyone. Oh, beautiful. Very good job, Tashvi. This is
Did you?
Wow. You guys can hang it on the wall, right? Maybe put like at the top, you can see JVBNA Summer Camp 2021. How about that? And then stick it on the wall for some time, okay? You'll remember that always, that you painted something. Okay. So let's see. Something new, okay? We will start again. You guys like this game? Thumbs up.
Yeah, it's so, okay. You think so fast and then you have to start again.
Arna didn't like it? Why, Arna?
I don't like it also.
Why? Okay, now, so we'll start with you guys, okay? How about that?
Because I always feel...
You mute yourself. Wait, Daksha. You mute yourself, bacha. You want to unmute and say, what did you say? See, I can't hear you.
Anna is muted.
Yeah. You want to say something, Arna? Why you didn't like the game?
Because we think so fast.
Yeah, see, that's fun, right? It's okay, right? See, winning and losing is not important, right? What we can do is, if you fail the 5 seconds, right? You can still have some time, okay? Let's do it like that. Okay, is that okay?
Can we increase?
I can make it 10 seconds. That's a good idea. Okay, great idea.
Yes.
But the way the game is, right? The name of the game is 5 second rule. Do you know the name of the game itself? Like, if you want to play with mama and dada tomorrow, right? The game is 5 second rule. Okay? It's not 10 second rule, but yes, we can change the game according to us, right? We know we have small kids, so we'll change the rules, okay? That's fine. So I'll make it 10 seconds from now. So I'll do like this.
I haven't watched it.
Yes, go ahead. Tashvi, you want to have some question?
Yes.
Go ahead, tell.
You know, my mom and dad have YouTube watch today for the watch.
Okay, so?
Right now, my mom is sitting outside.
Okay. Okay, let's start the game now, okay? Because we'll not have much time. We are already 3:21. We want to play it one more round, okay? I hope you guys like it this time. Okay, let's start with Anay. Anay, you want to say hello to me?
Anay.
Unmute yourself, bacha. Okay, I see you now.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So for you, things at the beach.
Seashells.
Quickly, fast.
Cheers. And,
water. Anay, water. How did you forget water?
Water, yeah.
Okay, you want to try it one more time?
Beach ball.
Go ahead. Go ahead, Anai. You want to try one more time? Go ahead. Unmute. Yes, start.
Water, seashell, and chair.
Very nice. Super. Okay, let's go to Tashvi now. Ducks, don't make noise.
I'm not able to mute myself.
Okay, let me see if I can mute you. Did you mute? Yeah, okay. Tashvi, can you say hello to me?
Hello.
Okay, so let's give... Okay, Tashvi, can you name me three body parts?
Head, stomach, foot,
hand. Very nice. Super. Good job, Tashvi. Okay, let's go to Aryana and Priyan. Say hello, Priyan and Aryan, to me.
Hello.
Okay, let's go with Aryan, Aryana first, and then we'll go to Priyan. Yeah. Okay. Aryana, can you give me three Christmas decorations?
Ornaments, stockings, and...
Where do you put the ornaments?
Hmm?
Christmas tree. Did you forget Christmas tree? Yes? Okay, that's fine. Let's go to
star.
Huh?
Star.
Stars, yes. Okay, let's go to Priyan. Priyan. Okay, so Priyan, let's make it easy for him. Priyan, can you tell me three farm animals?
Okay, cow, horse, chicken.
Very nice, super. Okay, let's go to Athiya. She is excited. This time she's going to make it. Yes, Athiya, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, name three things you do when you wake up.
You brush your teeth, you take bath, and you gonna pani pita.
You gonna?
Hi, morning, main garam pani peeti hu.
Okay, I see. Good job. Super. Okay, let's go to... Very nice. Let's go to Advika. Say hi to me, Advika.
Hi.
Hi, Advika. Okay. Name, how old are you? Can you tell me that again?
Six.
Okay. So, name three things in your bedroom.
Bed, desk, and dress.
Very good. Super. Let's go to Samkit. And then we go to Avya.
And then we have another round.
How about Samkit? Samkit, you want to say hi to me? Okay. Ready, Samkit? Say hi. I don't see you on the big screen. Athiya, can you put your...
I have a question.
Yes, beta.
You know... My sister dolls crying.
Your sister is crying?
No.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, let's go to... Samkit is not responding. Why?
Where I know what she's saying.
Samkit, can you unmute? I don't see you. Okay, that's fine. Let's go to... Arna. Arna didn't like the game. Let's go to Arna now. Hi, Arna.
Hi.
Okay. Hi. Oh, this is a different Arna. How come? There are two Arnas here. Let's go to Arna Jain. I'll come back to you, Arna. A different Arna. Arna meets Arna. Very nice. Super. Hi, Arna. Okay.
Hi.
So, Arna, question for you. Things that swim.
people, dogs sometimes, and
How about you?
Yes.
Simple, right? You also swim, isn't it?
Yes.
Let's go to Atisha. Hi, Atisha.
First, I have a question to you.
Sure, go ahead.
Name me three songs in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
मुझसे शादी करोगी, काला चश्मा,
time done.
Time done? Oh, I should have told you rhymes, right? Twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Okay, Atisha, your turn, okay? Name three reasons to miss the school.
To watch TV, to relax, to sleep.
Very nice. Super. Okay, let's go to, Avya. Hi, Avya. You want to unmute, bacha? Say unmute. Hi. Avya, are you in Netherlands?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Let's see. Wait. Three things you do after your school.
I play in the park.
Quickly.
I sing and I do drawing.
Yay! Good job! Super! Very nice. Okay. Let's go to Sanvi. How can I forget Sanvi? My unicorn. Hi, Sanvi.
Hi, Ula.
Hi, Sanvi. Okay. So for you, let's pick something easy. Okay. Can you tell me three things which can protect you from sun?
धूप से आपको क्या क्या बचाता है? धूप से क्या क्या बचाता है? धूप में क्या पहनते हो? बोलो.
आंटी
को बोलो.
अम्ब्रेला. वेरी नाइस. गुड जॉब. लेट्स गो टू वीर पंडित. वी मिस्ड हिम इन द फर्स्ट राउंड टू. वीर, डिड यू ड्रॉप ऑफ? हाय वीर. ओके. Hi. Okay. So, for you, the question is, give me three things you use ice for. In what do you put ice? Give me three things. Quickly.
I don't know. What do you mean?
Cold drinks.
Huh?
Ice in cold drinks, right? In ice cream, you have ice.
Yeah.
And in snowman, you have ice. Something like that. Okay. Okay. Let me give you another category. Animals that has four legs.
Cow, dog, and
most of the animals have four legs. Come on.
I'm trying.
Tiger.
Ox.
Yes. Good job. Super. Okay. I know it's 3:30 already. I don't know if the phone would get cut off by any chance though, but then I loved having good time with you guys. How about you? Did you have fun?
Yes.
I hope you liked it. I hope it was interesting.
Now I like the game because it was 10 minutes.
Okay, 10 seconds, bacha. Not 10 minutes, 10 seconds. Yes?
I have a question.
Wait, somebody has a question. Wait, somebody has a question. Yes, go ahead.
How many different colors are in your bed?
In my bed?
Uh-huh. You get 5 seconds.
Orange, white, black. Did I answer that question? I said it, orange, white, black.
You have to say three things.
Oh, three things in my bed?
Oh, your sorry. Room. Things in your room.
In my room? Okay. Pillow, bed, and a dresser.
Correct.
Yay. Okay.
Did you say my name?
We missed Daksh. Let's do a round with him also.
Did you call me?
Yeah, Samkit, I did. Let's do one round with Daksh and then one round with you. हाँ नीति प्रज्ञा जी, हाँ शमनी जी, शमनी जी आप कुछ बोल रहे हो?
नहीं कुछ नहीं.
अच्छा अच्छा.
नहीं नहीं बहुत अच्छा करा रहे हैं. I hope so everyone of you are enjoying.
Yeah.
Enjoying a lot.
Yes, Shamini ji. Yes.
Yes, Shamini ji.
Good, good. Sonia ji, you can do one.
Yes.
हाँ नीति प्रज्ञा जी.
हाँ जी. Vandamid, you remember me in this DVBB? You came.
Yes, I remember you, Atisha.
I miss you, Sami ji. Please come back.
I also miss you. And today I can see all of you, the Orlando kids. Advika, I can see Atisha and
Shamini ji.
Someone new for me. Yes, I know Arhan and Athiya also. I know Veer Pandit. I know Sanvi, I know.
Yeah, what now?
Samkit, you're in Orlando?
No, I'm in Florida.
Oh, Florida, okay.
Samni ji, एक और बच्ची है वो नेदरलैंड से ज्वाइन किया है उसने.
एक राउंड कर लो.
हाँ. ठीक है. ओके किड्स, आई थिंक आई मिस समकित, राइट समकित, लेट्स डू वन राउंड विथ यू. ओके, आई विल 10 सेकंड रूल्स. ओके, इट्स नॉट 5 सेकंड, इट्स 10 सेकंड. समकित, यू वांट टू अनम्यूट एंड से हेलो.
हेलो.
ओके, परफेक्ट. समकित के लिए क्वेश्चन है, लेट्स सी, आई हैव टू चूज अ गुड क्वेश्चन फॉर समकित. Let's see, I'll open up the previous one and find something for you. Okay. Can you make 3 different sounds for us? Quickly. No, like a duck sound or anything like give me an animal sound. Quickly.
Muted.
Is he muted? No, no, he is not. Samkit, you are muted. Come on.
Yes.
Okay. Very nice. Good job. Super. Okay. Dugu, Daksh, you wanna take your chance? Okay. Okay. So let's do one more round. Okay, kids. Is that okay? You guys would like it?
I had a question for you.
Yes, sure. Go ahead, Anna.
To make 3 funny sounds. It's 10 minutes.
10 minutes, nahi beta, just 10 seconds.
It's 10 okay. seconds. Good job.
Sounds. Okay, let's do it one more times. Okay, kiddos.
I wanted to add a rule.
Okay, let's do that game, right? You want to play? Okay, come here. Okay, let's ask question to Daksh. Daksh, can you tell me 3 animals which live in water?
Fish, shark, and a kelp. Kelp is not an animal.
Then they say another animal. You have time.
Whale.
Good job. Super. Okay. Let's start with, let me check, who can, I think Moksh, we never reached to Moksh, right? Let's go to Moksh. Moksh, you want to try the game with us? You want to introduce yourself? And the other Arna also. Let's go to Moksh first and then we go to Arna.
Yes, I'll go.
Moksh, I have to see you other way around. Can you turn, flip your camera? Okay, perfect, I see you. Okay, Moksh, you want to introduce? Give me your name, your age, and which grade you are in, and your favorite hobby.
My name is Moksh, and I'm 6 and a half, and then I'm in first grade, and then my hobby is Wii.
Wii?
Yeah.
What's your hobby?
Wii.
Oh, playing Wii. Oh, interesting. Awesome. Okay, we have some good virtual players as well over here. Let's go to the other Arna. Arna Jain, 7 years old one. London. Hi, Arya from Arna from London.
Hi.
So, Arna, can you introduce yourself?
I'm in third grade. I'm 7 years old and my name is Arna Jain.
I'm from London.
And what's I'm from London.
And what's your hobby?
My hobby is doing a lot of drawing and crafts.
Okay, awesome. Arna joined a bit late, otherwise you have enjoyed a drawing session as well with us. So let's play the game with you, okay, Arna? I'll give you 10 seconds. I'll ask you a question. You have to tell me 3 things for that particular question. And you have to answer, you have to be very quick, okay? So let me say, okay. So can you give me 3 vehicle names?
Car, helicopter, and aeroplane.
Good job, super. Let's go to Moksh. Let's play it with Moksh. Moksh, you want to say me hello one more time? Where is Moksh?
No, I won't.
Moksh, can you say me hello one more time?
No.
You don't want to say me hello? Why? Okay. Okay, I see you in the big screen now. So the question for you is, name 3 reasons you will use a mirror.
Quickly. So you look, I don't know.
Yes.
What is it?
Why do you use a mirror? To look yourself, to comb your hair, and to make faces.
To look yourself and comb your hair and style your hair.
Style your hair. Yeah, super. Very good.
Yeah, look how good you are.
Yeah, exactly, right? That's why we use a mirror, right? Yes, Atisha, you have a question.
That was a hard question.
It's okay, bacha. It's okay if you don't answer, right? It's okay. Yes, Atisha, you want to say something?
Can I tell you one more? Can I also say one answer why we use a mirror?
Uh-huh, go ahead, tell me.
To have a haircut.
Yes, exactly. And let me to see myself smile. To eyes, right? Okay. So let's start it one more time. Okay. We will start with Athiya this time. Okay, Athiya, let's go. Can you tell me 3 sour foods?
Sour foods?
Sour foods, yes. Quickly.
Lemon, soda, I didn't come up with any of
lemon, orange.
Why is the orange sour?
Orange is also sour, isn't it?
No.
We don't have sour oranges in Orlando.
Yeah, they are.
How about Emily?
Is it sour?
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go on to the next one. Let's go to Atisha. Atisha, ready?
Yes.
Okay. Name me 3 things that you wear.
Oh, a shirt and an underwear and a t-shirt.
Very nice. Super. Okay, let's go to Veer Pandit. Veer Pandit, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me 3 places where you shop or anybody can shop.
Walmart, Walmart Plaza, and
time over. let's go to let's go to Advika. Hi, Advika.
Hi.
Okay. So for you, name me 3 days in the week.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Very good. Super. Okay. Let's go to Tashvi. Tashvi, ready?
Yes.
Okay. Sashvi, can you give me 3 fruit names?
Banana, strawberry, and blueberry.
Do you like all of them? Yes? Okay, good. Okay, let's go to Anay. Anay, ready?
Almost, but I was going to ask you a 10-minute rule or question also.
Okay, you can ask me first your turn, then my turn, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Tell me 3 things you can do on a weekend.
Play, watch TV, and sleep.
Ah, very nice.
I like sleeping and watching TV and playing.
Wow, you and I have similar habits.
my sister doesn't play with me at all when I tell her that Didi play with me, but that she doesn't play with me, and then I get always sad.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Let's see. We will move on with Ariana and Priyan. Are they there?
Hey, then I could tell you the 10-minute rule question.
Yes, sure. Okay. Ariana and Priyan, you want to go?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So let's go with Priyan this time, okay? Priyan, can you tell me... three vegetable names.
Broccoli. Bell pepper. And lime.
Wow, good job. Very nice, Priyan. Let's go to Ariana. Okay, Ariana, your turn. Ariana, can you tell me 3 things that you can fit under the bed? Quickly.
A ball, scissors, and a sharpener.
Okay, good. Very nice. Okay, let's go to... Why I don't see my kiddos? Why are the videos off? Okay, let's go to whom did I miss in the third round? Did I miss Advika, or Advika we had a round with you? We had, right?
I already did.
Okay, beta, you did it. I know. Let's go to Arna, London one. One more time. The reason I'm saying, Arna, the other Arna as well is there. How about that? Let's go to Arna Jain, the one who is in Orlando. Not the London one. Arna?
Me?
Yes. We have not played the third round with you, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's do
that. I am from Orlando.
I'm from Tampa.
I'm from Tampa.
Oh, you're from Tampa. Okay. For me, everything is Florida. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Arna, can you make 3 different sounds for us? First, unmute yourself. Yeah. Can you make 3 different sounds for us? What happened? You muted yourself.
Sorry. My sister is crying.
Okay. Okay, Mom, beta. Okay. No
one.
Worries.
Mom, I know one.
No. Daksh, not on the... Okay. Okay, Arna, you want to make 3 different sounds for us?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Meh. Woof, woof. And meh.
Meh, twice? Make another sound. Ba.
Ba.
Okay, good job. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's go to Arna, London one.
Hello?
Arna, ready? One more time?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. Name 3 animals you would like as classroom pets. Classroom pets.
Classroom pet.
But you can pet them in your classroom. Any animals. Quickly.
I don't know any.
You don't know? Okay, that's fine. You want me to ask another question to you?
Yes, please.
Okay. Give me 3 things that you can see in the sky.
Okay. Cloud, sun, rain.
Ah, very nice. Good job. Okay. Let's see. Did I miss anyone else?
Okay. Sonia ji,
ha.
You missed me.
We have the next session in the adult. So if you, if the kids want to continue, you can put 5 minutes at once. So I you? Have, do you want the kids again to play?
Yes.
Yes, 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 yes.
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 I have a question.
Okay, Shamni ji, 5 more minutes. Shamni ji, Vandami Shamni ji,
5 minutes.
You missed me.
ठीक है Shamni ji, मैं कर लूँ.
No,
हाँ हाँ, sure, no problem.
हाँ,
okay guys, तो चलो एक बार और करेंगे. अच्छा मुझे ये बताओ कि आप लोगों में से हिंदी किसको किसको आती है? मैंने जो बोला किसको समझ में आया?
मम्मा don't choose
me. I do.
आप ज्ञान चला जाते हो, आपको हिंदी आना चाहिए, right? किस किस को हिंदी आता है? कौन मुझसे हिंदी में बात कर सकता है?
मेरे को
आती है.
तो
अच्छा ठीक है,
मुझे आती है.
आती है? वेरी नाइस. मैंने मैंने देखा किस किस को आती है. आरना को आती है. दक्ष आवाज नहीं करो. आरना को आती है, समकित को आती है, अद्विका को भी आती है. हाउ अबाउट सानवी? सानवी को भी आती है हिंदी?
अच्छे से बोलो, बोलो मुझे हिंदी आती है.
वेरी नाइस.
आई थिंक वंदामी लोग का सेशन है, एडल्ट सेशन में विराजेंगे तो क्लैश होगा ना, आई गेस.
हाँ हाँ, वही वो 5 मिनट में शुरू होगा, इसीलिए शमनी जी ने बोला कि 5 मिनट और बच्चों को खिलाती हूँ. आथिया को भी आती है हिंदी? वेरी नाइस. ताश्वी आपको हिंदी आती है?
मेरी बहन को भी आती है.
अच्छा, वेरी नाइस.
इट्स आवर फैमिली लैंग्वेज.
या एग्जैक्टली, वेरी नाइस. आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ यू गाइस, यू गाइस नो हिंदी. वंदामी शमनी जी,
आप चलो रुको.
हाँ ओके किड्स, तो एक और राउंड खेलना है आप सबको.
हाँ
है ना.
हाँ, इज दिस द फोर्थ राउंड?
हाँ, यू कैन से इट, इट्स अ फोर्थ राउंड, राइट? हम फोर्थ राउंड खेलेंगे. ओके ठीक है, चलो.
यू मिस,
हम ट्राई करेंगे ना. अभी शमनी जी भी है तो हम ट्राई करते हैं हिंदी में बात करने के लिए.
यू मिस्ड मी इन द थर्ड राउंड.
ओह आई डिड, आई एम सॉरी आई मिस्ड यू.
कैन वी डू आर्ट?
हम ये वाला गेम खेल लेते हैं क्योंकि शमनी जी का सेशन है नेक्स्ट, ठीक है, इसी लाइन पे. ओके तो हम लोग ड्रॉप ऑफ करेंगे थोड़ी देर में.
You missed me.
ओके ठीक है, तो हम लोग समकित को एक टर्न देते हैं, ठीक है. पहले समकित का टर्न हमने मिस किया है. वी मिस्ड समकित्स टर्न्स, राइट? सो वी विल गिव हिम वन मोर चांस. ओके समकित, रेडी?
यस.
ओके सो समकित, कैन यू टेल मी 3 different pizza toppings?
Cheese, pepperoni, I don't know.
We shouldn't say pepperoni, right? We don't eat pepperoni, remember?
Kiddo? Yeah, but I just said.
Yeah, yeah, I know we said, right? But we should try and avoid saying that too, right? We should say any vegetable names, right? Paneer, okay. You guys can say paneer. You can say bell pepper. You can say onions, right? Sauce.
Yeah.
How about yes. We forget the sauce? Pizza is made without the ketchup, right? Okay, let's go. We will start one more round until everybody joins. So let's go to Advika this time.
Okay.
And Sanvi, I'll come to you also, okay? Let's go to Advika. Advika, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So can you...
This is the last round?
Yes, last round, okay. So can you tell me,
and then we'll do more.
Okay, yeah. Can you tell me 3 things what you learned today?
I learned the
coloring
crafts and
You learned 5-second rule game, isn't it?
Yep.
And we learned that we have so many friends there in Orlando. You saw everyone, right? Okay, great. Let's go to Sanvi. Sanvi is super excited. Let's go.
Hi.
Hi, Sanvi. Okay. Acha, aap batao mujhe 3. Okay. Aapke 3 favorite cartoon characters kaun se hai?
कार्टून देखती है? कार्टून कैरेक्टर का नेम बता दो।
चलो
अच्छे से बोलो, जोर से बोलो।
मिकी माउस, एल्सा, मिकी माउस
और पीटर रैबिट।
हाय,
जोर से बोलो।
हाय,
पीटर रैबिट बोलो।
पीटर रैबिट।
ओके, वेरी नाइस, गुड जॉब। लेट्स गो टू क्विकली गो टू वीर पंडित। आई लाइक योर नेम वीर, you are strong in your name itself, you are so strong, isn't it? Okay, let's go to Veer. And Veer, can you tell me three things which lives in dirt?
A snakes, a rabbits, I don't know.
How about insects? You forgot insects.
Oh, yeah.
Plants. Okay, let's go to Athiya. Okay, Athiya, tell me three things which we should not eat as Jains.
Pepperoni, fish, and meat.
Yeah, good job. Okay, let's go to Moksh. Moksh, say, ready? Moksh, can you unmute? Okay, Moksh, ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, he's ready now.
Okay. Hi, Sonia. Hi, Sonia, auntie.
Hi, bacha. Okay, can you tell me three things which you wear? Quickly.
Shirt, underwear, pants.
Good job. Very nice.
That's what everyone.
Second.
Okay, let's go to Arna. Arna, ready?
Me?
Yes, yes. Arna from Tampa. Now I'll always remember that. Okay, Arna. Now can you tell me three months of the year?
January, February, March.
Good job. Super.
That's easy.
Yeah, I want to give you something easy, right? So you can answer also, right? So let's see. I can go to Tashvi now. Yes, I'll give you also a turn. Tashvi, you are ready? No, you don't want to say? Why?
Acha, hum exit ho rahe hain.
Ha. Theek hai. Hum exit ho rahe hain. Theek hai. Bye bye kiddos.
Nahi aap
Jinendra.
2-4 minute kar sakte hain. Hum exit ho rahe.
Acha, aap exit ho rahe. Okay. Acha, mummy, mummy ji.
Hi, mummy ji.
Vandami Namam Swami.
Vandami Namam Swami.
Vandami Namam Swami.
Samni ji, aapko
Samni ji exit ho gaye hai bacha. Samni ji exit ho gaye, theek hai? हाँ बस हम भी एग्जिट ही हो रहे हैं। ओके किडोस, सो होप यू गाइस हैड फन, आप लोगों ने एंजॉय किया हो अच्छे से। एंड
आई वांट टू प्ले मोर विद यू।
हाँ, यू वांट टू प्ले मोर विद मी?
या
या
वी विल डू वन मोर टाइम। ओके, आई विल आस्क अंकित जी और somebody फ्रॉम ऑरलैंडो इफ दे ऑर्गेनाइज वन मोर सेशन, आई विल बी हैप्पी टू डू इट अगेन। ओके विद यू किड्स? ओके, आई होप यू लाइक इट। Yeah, you guys are welcome, and make sure you color all your paintings, okay, which we drew, if you haven't completed it already, and put at the top, right, JVBNA 2021 summer camp. Okay,
your show was a hit. Thank you, Sonia ji.
No problem, no problem. So I wish aap log ko thoda sa break mil gaya hota as a parent.
For me it was a big hit.
Very good. Good. Thank you, guys. I love your feedback.
Mommy, there's a big break.
Come here. You want to say bye to everyone? Come here. Say Jai Jinendra. Let's try Jai Jinendra, everyone.
Jai Jinendra. Jai Jinendra.
Jai Jinendra. Do you all go Gyanshala as well? Do you take Gyanshala as well?
Yeah.
Bolo
ha. Yes.
आप लोगों को अच्छा लगता है ज्ञानशाला?
अच्छा लगता है ज्ञानशाला बेटा?
हाँ, excuse me.
हाँ?
So you said we're gonna do art and we didn't do it.
कौन सा बच्चा? क्या? आपने क्या बोला? वापस बोलो.
So you said